Yo, check this out real quick. You see this? This is the azimuthal equidistance centered on the North Pole. This website lets you see it live, okay? This is it centered on the South Pole. I'm going to show you something you never knew before. Unknown to everyone, it seems like the azimuthal what we're looking at, we're looking at the inside of a sphere. Look at this right here. Let's look at that. Looking around the inside of the sphere, you see?
Shut down in
Turning
three,
around the inside of the
two,
sphere.
one.
This is an inside of a sphere. So what the FE map, what the Gleason map actually is an observer. Look, we're in the sphere. We're going towards Antarctica, towards Antarctica, towards Antarctica. Boom, middle of Antarctica. You saw that? You've got your Gleason map. We're looking directly up. The observer sitting in the middle of Antarctica, looking directly up, looking at the North Pole. That's what it means, centered on North Pole. So if we do any, just close our eyes, boom, where are we centered at right now? Wherever that is in Alaska. Oh, let's go back. Sorry about that. The observer is basically off of Antarctica. Off of Antarctica a little bit. It's basically whatever that is in latitude. Same thing here, looking to the other side. You see? Looking up. So that's the secret of this. The dual pole, the flat Earth dual pole projection map is an observer opposite of Africa, basically. Somewhere in the ocean on the other side, looking there. Look, we're gonna go in the sphere. We're in the sphere now. We're turning around in the sphere, looking up in the sphere, looking down in the sphere. Azimuthal projection. This is concave. You see these squares, these showing these regions of area. Notice how it gets wider and bigger at the edges. They're the smallest here, but they get wider in the edges. This is also another. Th this is what happens when you're looking at the inside of a concave surface. The sides, if this is a bowl, the center of the bowl is the furthest away from the observer, and the sides are literally coming closer to the observer. This is just a visual spatial thing. Once you figure this out, this all makes sense, and we can go one step further. Thank you.